We're back now with breaking news. This just into the 17 News Center. The Kern County Fair is not canceled, at least not yet. As we told you earlier in this broadcast tonight, the Kern County Fair Board is meeting this hour to talk about whether to cancel the annual festivities. The board says it would be completely premature to cancel the Kern County Fair at this point. So the discussion is basically tabled for now. Other counties in California have already canceled their county fairs over concerns about the coronavirus. 17's Eitan Wallace was watching that meeting remotely, and he will have complete story for you tonight on 17 News at 11.